Greater is the Holy Ghost who is in me than any devil in the world. Greater is the Holy Ghost who is in me than any devil in the world. Greater is the Holy Ghost who is in me than any devil in the world. Glory to his holy name. Dear heart, greater is the Holy Ghost who is in us than any devil in the world. Do you believe that? Do you believe that greater is the Holy Spirit who lives in you and who is with you is greater than any devil that you may see or hear that is in the world? Do you believe? Dear heart, we must believe that greater is God. You know, I'm often reminded of what God told me many years ago in reference to an ant. Now, I know many of you have heard this testimony, and you will continue to hear it because it's truth and it gives glory to God. It's just an example so that you can see just how great our God is. You know, one day I was watching a documentary concerning ants. Now, to the human eye, ant, regardless of the size, is just merely an ant. But do you not know, in the eyes of an ant, there are other ants that are 100 times bigger than they are? Dear heart, that is how it is in the spirit realm. In the eyes of God, a demon spirit is just a demon spirit. A spirit is just a spirit. Just like in our human eyes, an ant is just an ant. Regardless of the size, we just squash that ant. Well, dear heart, likewise, our Heavenly Father says a spirit is just a spirit. And he will take his feet and just his foot and just squash it. Now, but if you look at a spirit through the human eye, they will be bigger than what they really are because you're looking at them through the human eye. Behold, we must look at Satan and his kingdom only through the eyes of Jesus Christ. When we look at Satan's kingdom through Jesus' eye, we will really see that a spirit is just a spirit. It doesn't matter of the hierarchy, their hierarchy, because a spirit is just a spirit, just like when we, with our human eyes, look at an ant is just an ant. So stop looking at demon spirits or the kingdom of darkness through your human eye and look at them through the eyes of Jesus. Then you will clearly see and know that greater is the Holy Ghost who is in me than any devil in the world. Greater is the Holy Ghost who is in me than any devil in the world. Praise the living God. This is an encouraging moment by Evangelist King. Shalom.